Hi guys, I'm back for another video. Today I'm going to do a video of my Pickathon. So yeah, I'm doing my Pickathon for the trolley, and now I'm going to get my first thing. If you didn't remember what it is, check my first video of Pickathon. So I have to pick something up, and then I have to review it. And what's this? I've got something. It's kind of like a games. Oh, vitamin. Vitamin Z. So yeah, stop motion. This truly is really heavy. So yeah, it's got vitamin C, pastilles, peach flavor. Hi, vitamin C. This is my favorite one that I've seen before. So here, everything in here. So at the back, so here's a little kid writing. Basco filled with peaches. It's funny. Now I'm gonna open it. It's actually a zip bag. So yeah, no need to worry about that. So yeah, to open it. Pickathon. Pickathon time. A Pickathon. Here's some of the items. Here's Casey there. So yeah, I'm just kidding. Hey, Casey. Casey, you would get him. Trixie, come on. Oh, it looks like Trixie is gum. Oh, poor Trixie. Yeah, it's a nice taste, like peach. And they have like sugar, powdered sugar. All around it. Oh, I think that's normal sugar. It's kind of sticky. And then it's like, when you put it on your tongue, it's like a wobbly juice thingy. Okay. That's nice. Actually, it's a high vitamin C. It's not actually candy. It's actually a vitamin C. You see high vitamin C on the bottom. High vitamin C. Yeah. I'm gonna tell you the flavor about it more. I've never really tasted a peach yet, but I don't know if it's the same flavor. But just leave it in the comments below. So yeah, that could be all for today's video, and hope you guys enjoyed it. And don't forget to like and subscribe all my videos. I mean it. So yeah, I mean it so bad. Bye bye.